I think there's a, in the U.S., there's a shadow government that runs things. I think they'd be more comfortable with somebody they know. So I think this idea that Donald Trump is trying for president is just a facade. I think that Trump is trying to throw the Republican Party into disarray. In the end, actually helping the Clintons to regain the White House. That's just my thought.
I'm going to pull over here for a tinkle, but maybe that's them watching us now.
I got to get out of the way! Turn the shower down!